There is an imbalance in the world, and capital is being allocated improperly. So investors don't like this because they are being told that companies in Asia and China are actually worse than companies in America, but they're not. And this is creating